Karile iyaka bomo kulelelei. Iyaka bomo kulelelei. If you want to know how I prepared this, stay tuned. Watch the video to the end. Ciao. Welcome back again to my channel. I greet you all with your time, and I want to say very big thanks to God that make us see the beautiful day. Okay, so thank you guys for tuning in again. My old subscriber, thank you guys for your support. Coming back and watch my video, God bless you. I really appreciate you. I really appreciate you guys for your love. And if today is your first time, let me introduce myself to you. My name is Fumilayo. My channel name is SiSi Fumi TV. I vlog in Italy. So, and I do cooking, I do beauty, and I do vlog and more. So, consider to subscribe to this channel. Press the notification bell on. You see the red button there, and you say all. Press all. After you subscribe, you press all. Press all. So that anytime I upload a new video, you'll be notified. Share this video, like, and drop me a comment. Okay? So, and I'm a mommy of four. Okay? So let's go into the video. In today's video, guys, I want to make Kokoro Yakabo Omokule. Let's go into this video and see. Subscribe. So, guys, this is what I'll use to prepare the Kokoro. You can see corn flour. You can see corn flour. So, and I'm using this. You can see this is my salt and sugar. The spoon adults use 3 spoons. I measure it inside. It's 3 that is this inside this spoon. You can see. You can see. So let's start it. This is my pot. So 1 cup of water. I want to add flour. This is, you see, this is 1 cup first. You can see. So guys, I had another one inside. Making 2. This is my sugar, and this is my salt. So I want to turn it together now. Yes, you can see I need to add water a little to let it done. Okay, I turn it off camera because nowhere to keep my phone. As you can see, guys, it's done now. So after I add a little water inside, I leave it for 5 minutes. So I let it done so that I can draw a little. So I want to add corn flour. I want to mix it together. So stay tuned, guys. Don't go anywhere. Subscribe and share. Yes, as you can see, this place is clean though. So this is the corn flour I want to use, and I'll make sure I put oil in my hand to mix it together. It's a corn flour, you understand? To mix it together very well. If you guys can see. Mix it very well. Stay tuned, guys. So guys, as you can see now, I've used my hand to massage it very well. So I'll take it to now like this. So do it this way. You can see. Do it very well. You guys can see. I'll show you. Let me just do everything. You use your hand to do it, and you do it on the on your tray or wherever. You understand? You guys can see. You can see it. So guys, this is the Kokoro Yakabo Mokule. You can see my granola toy. You see it? If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Like and share, subscribe. Oh.
you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Oh. Give me a thumbs up. Thank you guys for watching. So can see it still remain. You put your hand inside for you. Let your hand get oil and mold it together. I'm using one hand to do it so that let me show you guys how I'm doing it since off camera. So like this. Can see. Let's see. There will be little oil here. Let's put little oil. Roll it like this. Can see you roll it. Stay tuned, guys. Don't go anywhere. So guys, so I want to remove it now. So let me show you the one I've already fried. So you can see, guys. So let me remove this one from fire. So thank you guys for watching. Subscribe. So guys, this is the end of the video. You can see, guys, it's ready. Yummy. Very sweet. So in Nigeria, those they remember, they sell it in Old Up and they say Yaka Bomokule. So very sweet. So maybe if our mommy go out, so they must buy something for us. Our mommy, welcome. So thank you guys for watching. If today is your first time, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in my next video. Stay blessed. Bye-bye.